is to present the recently award-winning group called the 1995 West Covina High School West Cobears.
Radio, then on my birthday I surprised the doctor. His musician if you can make sounds loud and mellow. Get a second hand guitar, chances are you'll go far if you get it with the right bunch of fellows.
People see you having fun, just a lying in the sun. Tell them that you like it this way. It's a work that we avoid, and we're all self-employed.
Relax and work at nothing all day.
Do do do. The only girl I care about is gone away, looking for a brand new start. Little does she know that what she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Rain, please tell me now, does that seem fair? But it's tear my heart away when she don't care. I can't love another when my heart's somewhere far away. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone. Let me be alone again. Let me be alone again. Again.
Oh. to Encores 95. On behalf of all the Westerbearers, past and present, thank you for coming tonight. Encores is a very special event for Westerbearers because it gives us the opportunity to welcome back distinguished former members and to enjoy their many talents one more time. Our first alumni guest was a member of Westerbearers for 3 years, 1992, 93, and 94. She was one of our strong altos and also served as an officer of the group. During her years in Westerbearers, she was a featured soloist, dancer, and choreographer. She helped to create some of the group's best dance routines. With energy, humor, hard work, and total dedication, this young lady was a role model for the rest of us. One of the nicest people you could ever know. And a true Westerbearer. Please welcome Ms. Dina Rano.
To the nearest thing. Citrus College, performing with the Citrus Singers. And it is my honor to introduce to you Miss Angel Hamilton.
Thank you. strong tenor and an innovative choreographer. He demonstrated his leadership skills as being historian his sophomore year and co-president his senior year. He continued his musical career in joining the Mount Sac Singers, but now he devotes all of his time in studying fire science. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenny Plunkett.
All my life salute. A good attitude, bright smile, an awesome voice. Here's Miss Clarissa McAlee.
We never said goodbye. everything's wrong. And look at us now, we're here, can't you believe it? It really came together tonight. I'm headed straight to the top.
Just a deal.